moving. I'm gonna have a smoke and then head out.
Needhog, I never liked this guy.
You pest! I know you!
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult
me. I think he hurt me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. Fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. Then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Thank you.
an exit. Can't move forward without breaking through these.
No.
ride.
Hey, what's in that hole? Should we take a look?
This way, I guess.
I have it.
Rest in peace. Could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
For a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for them.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.